Ever noticed your cat's eyes looking a little off? Maybe one eye is bigger than the other, or they're not reacting to light quite right. That could be more than just a quirky look. Hi, I'm Lyndall from Vetster, and today we're diving into what it means when your cat's pupils aren't behaving normally. And as always, all of the information in this video has been carefully reviewed by leading Vetster veterinarians, so you know you're getting trusted advice. All right, let's get into it.
Well, let's start with the basics. What are pupils and what do they actually do? The pupil is that black spot right in the center of your cat's eye. Think of it as a tiny window that lets light in. The iris, that's the colored part surrounding the pupil, has tiny muscles. These muscles work to change the size of that window depending on how bright or dark it is. In bright light, a healthy cat's pupil will get small, like a slit. In the dark, it opens up wide to let in as much light as possible. This is completely normal and how your cat adjusts to different lighting conditions. But what if your cat's pupils stay wide or stay small, no matter the light? Or if they look uneven or even an unusual shape? That could be a sign of an underlying health problem. Several things can affect your cat's pupils, from eye conditions and nerve issues to certain systemic diseases. To pinpoint the cause, your vet will likely need to run some tests. Depending on their findings, treatment could range from simple home care to medication, surgery, or in some cases, a hospital stay. Now here's a cool fact about cat eyes. Unlike humans or dogs who have round pupils, cats have those distinctive vertical, slit-shaped pupils. This unique shape is an amazing adaptation. It helps them see much better in low light and judge distances with incredible accuracy, especially when they're hunting. It's just one more way their eyes are perfectly built for being those stealthy, agile predators we know and love. So, how can you tell what's normal for your cat's pupils, and when should you be concerned? In a healthy cat, both pupils should be black, evenly sized, and maintain that characteristic vertical slit shape. They'll naturally and equally shrink in bright light and widen in the dark. That's what we expect to see. But sometimes, things can look off. Perhaps the pupils don't react to light changes. Maybe one pupil is noticeably bigger than the other, a condition called anisocoria. Or perhaps they're just an odd shape. These are all signals that something might be wrong. If a pupil stays wide even in bright light, that's known as mydriasis. Conversely, if it stays small and constricted when it should open up in dimmer light, that's miosis. These conditions can affect just one eye or both. An irregularly shaped pupil could indicate something physically present inside the eye that shouldn't be there, like a displaced lens or even a tumor distorting its normal appearance. And take a look at the cornea, the clear outer surface of the eye. If it appears cloudy, it can make it difficult to even see the pupil clearly. The same goes for the fluid inside the front part of the eye. If these areas aren't clear, it's a definite sign the eye isn't healthy. So, what kinds of medical issues can actually cause these changes in a cat's pupils? There are quite a few, and it's really important. If you notice anything unusual with your cat's eyes, call your vet right away. Certain eye disorders can directly affect how the pupils look and behave. We're talking about conditions such as glaucoma, progressive retinal atrophy, atrophy of the iris, retinal detachment, luxating eye lens, uveitis, eye tumors, and cancer. Depending on the specific issue, you might see one pupil larger than the other, both stuck wide or narrow, or that abnormal shape we mentioned. Then there's something called Horner's syndrome. It's not a disease itself, but rather a collection of symptoms that can help a vet diagnose an underlying problem. Horner's typically affects just one side of the face and can cause a constricted pupil, miosis, a droopy eyelid, the eyeball appearing sunken or pulled inward, and a raised third eyelid, that little membrane in the corner of their eye. All these signs are red flags that something deeper could be going on. Eye injuries can also lead to changes in a cat's pupils. Damage to the iris or other parts of the eye might make one pupil look different from the other. Common injuries include corneal ulcers, burns on the face, or any kind of trauma to the eye, head, or neck. And it's not just injuries. Certain toxins can also impact your cat's eyes. Accidental exposure to things like some flea and tick medication, snake venom, rat poison, slug bait, or pesticides can all lead to abnormal pupils. It's important to know that some of these toxins don't even need to be swallowed. They can be absorbed right through the skin. When a toxin is involved, you'll usually see more than just eye changes. Your cat might also experience vomiting, diarrhea, lethargy, or uncoordination. This is a medical emergency and needs immediate veterinary attention. Some infectious diseases can affect the eyes too. Illness, like feline infectious peritonitis, FIP, certain fungal or bacterial infections, and even rabies, though rare in vaccinated pets, can cause changes in pupil size or shape. Much like with toxins, these illnesses usually come with other signs, perhaps changes in appetite, vomiting, diarrhea, or unusual behavior. When a cat presents with pupils that look strange, too big, too small, uneven, or irregularly shaped, a vet will begin with a thorough physical and eye examination. From there, they may recommend specific tests to figure out what's happening. These diagnostic tests can include checking eye pressure, tonometry, measuring tear production, using special dyes to check for corneal damage, running blood work or tests for specific infections. Depending on the case, a neurological exam might be performed, or imaging tools like X-rays, ultrasounds, CT scans, or MRIs could be used. Occasionally, a biopsy might be necessary. Once the underlying cause is identified, the treatment will be tailored to that diagnosis. This could involve eye medications, systemic medications, treatment for toxin exposure, supportive care, or in more serious instances, surgery. Many eye problems can be managed at home with prescribed medication and care, but this is only after a vet has made a proper diagnosis. This is crucial. Never, ever try to treat your cat's eye issues on your own. If their pupils suddenly change, it could be a symptom of something serious. Attempting to fix it without expert veterinary help could not only make things worse, but also delay the essential care your cat truly needs. So the big question, is it an emergency if your cat's pupils look strange? If your cat's eyes seem off, for example, one pupil is bigger or they look oddly shaped, but your cat is otherwise acting completely normal, it's likely not an immediate life-threatening emergency. However, it does warrant a vet visit soon. But if those eye changes are accompanied by other serious symptoms, that's a different scenario. Be vigilant for signs like heavy drooling, vomiting or diarrhea, difficulty walking or incoordination, not eating, or appearing unusually tired or lethargic. These are red flags indicating something more urgent is going on, and you should seek veterinary attention immediately. Even if your cat seems generally okay otherwise, it's always the smartest move to check in with your vet as soon as you notice anything unusual with their eyes. Catching a problem in its early stages can make a significant difference in the outcome. And if you're ever unsure about how serious an eye issue is, or how quickly you need to act, you can always connect with a Vetster veterinarian online. They can help assess your cat's symptoms and guide you on the best next steps. Thanks for watching. If you ever spot something strange in your cat's eyes, please don't wait. Talk to your vet to get them the care they need. And remember, Vetster is always here to help you connect with trusted veterinary professionals anytime you need us.